Hello, today I'm in Volkswagen Beetle. In this video, I'll show you how to enable and disable interior airflow circulation. In the beginning, let's take a look in the center of the car. Right here we've got this panel. Firstly, turn off the climate control and then press this button to enable or disable this function. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.